All right, so boxing legend James Toney, we went on Twitter, we asked fans, do you have questions for the champ? And we got a shitload of questions here, starting with Damian Medina. He's asking, how many more fights before you retire, James?
I'm going to do 60 more fights, get it to 100, and I'm done.
Okay, next question. Is it true you knocked out Deion Sanders in a football camp?
Yes, sir.
What happened?
The University of Michigan football camp. It's one of the best, as a matter of fact, it's the number one college football program in the country. We got the football over best.
Did you punch him or knock him out? Or?
I punched him, what do you think? That way, legit. Jerry Cooper, Juice Man Boy.
And what happened when he woke up?
I don't know, I kicked out.
But he's a legendary
football player. He's a football player. I'm a legendary boxer. It was a great thing.
But why did you knock him out? Was he talking smack?
No, we fought with a bed. I got there first, and he came to my stuff and pushed the other bed.
In the dorm?
Yeah.
And then did they send you home?
Yeah, I'm done.
When are you fighting again?
August 8th. In St. Louis, Missouri.
August 8th, St. Louis, Missouri?
Yes.
Next question here. Are you going to fight Marcellus Wiley? Why?
Who?
Marcellus Wiley?
Who is that?
He's some radio guy.
Oh, really?
Used to play football in the NFL.
No, he's a friend of mine.
Oh, he's a friend? He's a cool dude. He's cool?
He's cool. He's a good friend.
He's actually a nice guy. James Toney versus Antonio Tarver would be a great fight.
If it happens, it's not, like I said, everything's out of my hand. I would love to fight these guys, but they got to be agreed. They got to feel agreement. So
do you think he will fight you?
And Pop may have it happen. Do I think he'll fight me? Yeah, he'll fight me if the money's right.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.